I think one of the major topics for our e-trons that we see that charging itself has to be smart, and charging is a very important topic for the e-tron. My name is Reinhard Beer and I'm responsible for the charging program at Audi. For me, I'm working at Audi since 2011 on charging topics. Since then, we have 22 electrical engineers working on charging.
We decided to have a very fast charging system. We decided for the 150 kilowatt system. My name is Maximilian. I'm responsible for the project coordination of our charging topics. This is quite unique. The normal standard is from 50 up to 110 or 120 kilowatts. We decided we want to go a step ahead and set a new limit, and so we want to go for the future with the 150. And you have to imagine that the whole techniques behind the cables, the contacts, and all the stuff around the cooling of the high voltage system.
Regarding the cooling system, it's really important that the cells are always in a stable temperature area, so they don't like it if it is too cold or if it is too hot. My name is Andreas Nöst. I'm responsible for the development of the high voltage battery for the Audi e-tron. We have 150 kilowatt charging, so there is also really important that you have a good cooling system that you can charge the car within 30 minutes to 80%. But the battery system is manufactured by Audi. We decided that we use prismatic cells and pouch cells. So prismatic ones are like little boxes, and then you have also the other version that are called pouch, that are little pouch bags, we call it. We had to find solutions to bring these different kind of cell formats into the battery that we are flexible and can use both of them. Regarding safety, we put a lot of focus on the battery housing. So we have a really strong metal frame from aluminum that we put around the whole housing of the battery. And we put also a lot of different seat box between the different cells and cell modules, that the whole battery system is really strong in different crash situations. Additionally, it's really a part of the whole body of the car and increases the stiffness for the whole car.
For me as a young engineer, I could really get my ideas involved in the Audi e-tron project.
For me, it's a pretty nice thing because we have lots of colleagues working together here, so it's kind of a teamwork project.
Not many young engineers had such a huge influence. That makes me every time proud.
You have really the best Audi quality in the car, and additionally, it's not a classical combustion engine car. It's really a real electrical vehicle.